the first of our finals today here at the Indonesia Open has been an absolute thriller, and we've seen a big upset with Bowie senior Chen Shu defeating the two-time defending champion Lindsay Young. Men's singles is up next, then we'll have women's singles, men's doubles, and we'll finish off with mixed doubles. So to the men's singles and world number one, Lee Chong Wei, against the European champion, the left-hander Mark Zwiebler of Germany.
Men's single final, match number 31. Please welcome, representing Germany, Mark Zwiebler.
So for Mark Zwiebler, this is his first ever appearance in a Premier Super Series final. He was semi-finalist at All England in 2011. He was beaten finalist in Denmark in 2009. But of course, the Premiers didn't come into existence until 2011. But here comes a man that holds virtually every record as far as the Super Series is concerned. The world number one, Dr. Lee Chong Wei. Four times former winner here. Of course, he didn't compete last year at the Indonesia Open. He had badly injured an ankle during the Thomas Cup and was fighting his battle to regain full fitness in time for the London Olympic Games. So the number one seed, Lee Chong Wei, against the unseeded left-handed Mark Zwiebler. The toss of the coin conducted the race cheer. And now we can see the ensuing score. Two Indonesians in the semi-final. Nice to see that there've been two Indian players in the quarter-final stage. By semi-finals, there was only one single player left. And that, of course, was Lee Chong Wei. So the Malaysian, an incredible record here. Last time he was beaten in this particular event, some considerable time ago. But let's look at Mark Zwiebler first of all. 29-year-old left-hander born in Bonn in Germany. Well, ranking gone up one place to 22 this week, but he has been as high as 11. That was in March 2011, directly after his semi-final appearance at the All England Championships. Prior to this event, the best he had done this year was one quarter-final. That was in his home event, the German Grand Prix. So this has been a huge leap forward as far as he's concerned. Now, he's had a very, very impressive run through to today's final. All four of his matches in two straight games, including the quarter-final against AJ Jayaram, who in the previous round had beaten the number four seed Sonny Dwi Kunchoro, and in yesterday's semi-final against Tommy Sugiarto, who in the first round beat the number two seed Chen Long of China. So to Lee Chong Wei, the 30-year-old from Penang in Malaysia. 24-2, that is remarkable. This is fifth final of the year. He's already won three times, Korea, Malaysia and India, and the fourth Super Series so far. Part of this is so he's had slightly harder routes. A terrific first round match against Wang Zhengming. To save a match point at 19-20 down in that deciding game before winning through 22-20 in 56 minutes. Since then, he's just got better and better, including quarter-final against the number 8 seed Boonsak Ponsana. Only 17 points in 28 minutes in that quarter-final. Well, that's rather ominous if you
fine, please. Thank you.
A German fan. Of course, Mark Zwiebler is trying to become the first ever male badminton player from Germany to win a Super Series title. And of course, they've had finalists before in the mixed doubles and the men's doubles, Michael Fuchs and Paris. The Michels were beaten finalists of the French Open in the mixed doubles, and Kim de Fartaar and Schöppler have also reached a Super Series final, but never has a German man won a Super Series final. Will history be made today?
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Marc Zibler, Germany. And on my left, Lee Chong-wei, Malaysia. Lee Chong-wei to serve, the ball, play.
So Lee Chong-wei, four times former champion here, getting this final underway. Perhaps this
one
is his 73rd career final. His 46th Super Series final. The Super Series only came into existence in the beginning of 2007.
Love.
81 previous Super Series events that have existed. This is the 82nd, of course. He's played in 64.
Some is over.
Supporter.
One
Super Series.
Two.
It's going to make it more and more difficult for you to put on those
service over. 3-1.
Those stats.
It's unbelievable. It's just, yeah. Words can't describe how impressive that is.
Yeah. Week in, week out. Performs.
Service over. 2-3.
He needs to try and maybe force Lee Chong-wei to do some mistakes with taking the pace out a little bit, because if he's just playing the pace game, he's going to lose it.
7-4.
For the big smash winner. I think 276 was the record this week for in single player, wasn't it? On Rumbaka.
Rumbaka, yeah.
Twenty seconds. Thank you.
Never gets too much instruction, never
Ready? 11-7, play.
Take the chance and try and play as sharp as possible.
Service over. 14-9.
Try and turn the odds in his own favor. That's easier said than done. I think he's actually played quite well, doing what he can. But
service is over.
You are
10, 14.
You need to be aggressive, you need to go for his shots. And every time that he does that, and it's been included in that last rally where he's just all out attack.
Let.
Now that is his chance.
Yeah.
If he just plays the patient game and each race, way too good. Out of balance. just standing there and enjoy it.
Service over, 30-17.
He's playing games like this, we saw yesterday as well. He just doesn't use any power. He's really, really not wasting any energy at all. It's so smooth.
19-13.
As he went back to play the smash. Yeah. But then unleashes a big booming smash, but look at him, he always appears to have so much time as well, doesn't he? Service over, 14-20. Yeah. concern is whether Mark Rubler is okay after that nasty twist of ankle or knee.
Ready?
Final point. Game number one.
Second game. The ball. Play.
We'll keep a close eye to see whether it affects his movement at all.
It's over. One love.
Now it's important to try and keep the attack, keep the net.
Stop is over.
To win the
two,
defense.
One.
It's on the side now where Tsunoda will have difficulty controlling the length. At the same time, if he gets too close to the net, Tsunoda, then Mark can push it to the backcourt because he has a drift against him. There you see. Exactly what he had to do.
3-1.
Stefan Kuhl.
4-1.
See, at least he has a plan. You know, he's aware of what he has to do.
Service over. 5-2.
Here.
over 5-6.
Sugiyaji yesterday. He was very successful with it. Michu very well aware of that's happening.
Seven, six.
See, Marcus trying the same as he did against Tommy yesterday, but it's just not working against Li Jingwei. He's too quick, he's too aware of what's happening.
It's just poetry in motion, isn't it?
Everything you can, then you try something that's out of your, say, out of your ordinary, and then mistakes will come.
Service over, 7-10. Service over, 11-7, interval. Seconds. Yeah. 11-7 play. Well.
his all, he's trying everything. By sheer pace there.
See people crush it normally, but he actually crushes it with a spin. That is, it can only be a pair on that.
17-12.
We've been talking about it all week. So players that have skills are quite successful in this arena. Has been successful in this tournament.
Well, is over. 13-18.
Thank you.
no greater compliment paid by Lee Chong Wei than to wear We Love Taufik Hidayat shirt. Taufik Hidayat, of course, who's hung up his rackets after this tournament and steps into retirement from an outstanding career in badminton. And of course, Lee Chong Wei and Taufik Hidayat, great friends and yet great rivals over the years. But as far as Lee Chong Wei was concerned today, he was just too good and too fast for the European champion. But Jim, it really is wonderful to see two athletes have so much respect for each other and play the game in the spirit that they played it in.
Yeah, that's how it should be done. It's no bad. It's only on call. They want to meet each other. It's not outside. That's good to see.
So Mark Kuebler steps forward. Second appearance in a Super Series tournament final for his first ever Premier Super Series, as Lee Chong Wei also is called forward.
The medal is President of Indonesia African Federation, Bapak Gita Wirjawan.
Well, he may not have won today, Mark Kuebler, but it's a tournament I think he will remember forever and a day. Super Series title. That is phenomenal. Fifth, Indonesian. His fourth title of the year. The fifth Super Series tournament, five Super Series finals for Taufik Hidayat, and his fourth title. That is what you call consistency.
Once again, it's all.